Hi, my name is Steve Bush. I take care of birds for a living. I'm going to show you a trick that you can do at home where you can look at a bird and you can guess what kind of food it eats.
Every bird has a beak, and every beak has a job, to help the bird eat. Most bird beaks are specialized for the type of food the bird eats, to the point where you can look at a bird and guess what it eats. Let's look at the most common shapes of beak. Straight, used for catching things. Really visible in the heron or the kingfisher. This shape gives a big area to catch food. Think of a pair of tongs. It doesn't matter what part of the tongs grab your food. As long as you've caught the food somewhere, you can hold on. Big straight beaks are probably for fish. Small straight beaks are probably for insects. Hooked. Used for tearing things. These beaks are on birds like eagles or hawks. This shape is for grabbing part of a dead animal and tearing off a bite to eat. We use a curved, hooked tool to eat our food as well. A fork. The shape works really well for this use. The hooked beak is used by predators and also by scavengers. The hooked beak does the same job in both. Cone. Used for opening seeds. These beaks are on sparrows and finches. This shape is for peeling the hard skin off seeds. The short beak allows for lots of leverage. A long beak is like this. It's hard to squeeze hard enough to crush the food. A short beak is like this. It's easy to crush the food. Mixed. Used for a combination of the previous things. These beaks are on parrots and seagulls. Parrots are foragers that need to eat different parts of plants. Their hook helps them tear apart fruit or bark. Their cone helps them crush hard nuts open. Seagulls are also foragers that can eat different foods. They can catch fish using their straight beak. They can also tear apart dead fish on the beach. These are the major types of beak that cover most types of birds, so now you have a new trick. You can look at any type of bird and predict what it eats. Let's try this. So, looking at the penguin's beak, what do you think it eats? The penguin is a hunting species, and it eats fish, helped by its straight beak. Now take a look at the skua. What do you think it eats? The skua is a hunting and foraging species, so it has a straight beak to catch prey and a hook to help tear it apart. In a different video, we'll talk about the more unusual shapes of beak that are for less common foods. Thanks for taking the time to learn about birds today. You can follow me on Twitter for more animal facts at BioBush.